Thank you for watching our next video update. We are very excited about what is happening here in the Good Tour area with Pastor Sagar. And we are standing right now at day number two of a children's festival, which is being held at a place that is our really, truly, much like our vision at the Center of Hope in Good Tour. We're about 2,000 children here are cared for, live here, and get an education. And so we have brought the children's program here, and we are very excited about it. Last time you saw our video update, we were in Tirupati. In Tirupati, if there's one thing that could wrap up our time there, it was pastors' conferences. We did four pastors' conferences with more than 750 pastors attending those conferences. But now we are here in the Good Tour area, and if it's something that could wrap up Good Tour, it would be village outreaches and children's outreaches. Both of those things have really encompassed our time this week and next week in Good Tour. One exciting thing is we were able to do a children's outreach in a public school. We've never done that before, and there were many people that were there that heard the gospel, not only children and teachers, but people walking down the street and neighbors were watching, and we're literally reaching hundreds, if not thousands, of people by going into villages, schools, and even places like this and holding outreaches. Well, all of the children here would like to say hello to Buffalo, so they're going to do that right now on the count of three. One, two, three. All right, thank you so much for praying for us, and many exciting things will be in our next update as we have children's festivals with thousands of kids coming. So make sure you stay tuned to what's happening while the Johns family is in India. Thank you.
The enemy's been defeated, and death couldn't hold you down, down. The enemy's been defeated, defeated, and death couldn't hold you down, down. The enemy's been defeated. The enemy's been defeated, and death couldn't hold you down.